And we're going to head over to the tower, check out the black market, and hopefully there's something. But if there's not, whatever, you know? Like I said, I have an exotic gun, exotic armor, so really, I will buy another, but, you know. I'm doing this one-handed, sorry if it's a little weird. You don't have to join instantly, easy whatsoever. Oh, look. There's stuff at the tower waiting for me. Just come in whenever you want. We're going to do the black market, check everything, and then either run into a 24-level strike warm-up or right into the banner. Probably a warm-up. Once again, people, we got special streams all weekends to make up for today's kind of hodgepodge one to boot. Not just the hodgepodge of starting this morning. I might be stopping at normal time to go out with my girl, so, you know, it's kind of normal. Look at the effort title Friday, you know. I gotta get my headset turned on too. I don't know why I have a bounty. Oh, maybe it's a 2-for-1. Yeah, originally this morning, Raja was supposed to come over, be babysat, and only be here for like a few hours at most, and then head over to. I'll join your fire team in a second if you want, easy. I'm just going to be doing the black market first, that's all. Room 709. Alright, we'll go check this bounty, then we'll look for the black market. Oh, okay. Probably took it while I was coming down to the tower.
Vanguard, or are you looking for me?
They don't put the black market on the map. Usually you can just go to wherever everyone is. Give me the news.
How bad is it? Hello.
Hello. Yeah. Where's the black market at this time?
It's over by the speaker, close to the edge of it.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I'll show you.
Yeah, I see it. I was right over there. I just didn't see him. Somebody was blocking me.
I have a 6 sniper rifle that I didn't have enough coins for yet.
Titan helmet. The same chest plate. Ew. Yuck. Well, they got the sniper. Oh, Icebreaker. Wait, Icebreaker. This is the one from the Vault of Glass, isn't it? It is. This is the one you get when... Yeah, you get this... Sometimes you get this when you beat the Vault of Glass.
Oh, all right. Yeah, so I bought the chest plate for myself. There's a warlock chest.
I saw that, yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty thick. It's pretty thick, and I'm wearing it right now.
I have a feeling if I buy this gun and then I go do the Vault of Glass, I'll get it.
Yeah, so I guess that was a smart move not buying the sniper.
I would say so, because, I mean, it just goes to show that you can get this gun multiple ways. So the stuff in the black market is not unique to the black market. Personally, there's nothing in the black market for me. The only chest piece I don't want compared to my helmet.
All right, here I am. Here's the stuff that I have. Oh, take a look at this guy. Is not my
own. Let's take a look at you.
Why is it that his head is all?
Either the armor or he's hit level. Is he level 30?
Let's see. Level 29.
I don't know. I've seen that with some people. I don't know if it's a light level or if it's, you know, a piece of armor that does it. Some of the armor does it. Maybe it's a piece of equipment, you know, they have. I've seen a lot of people doing it. Let me inspect him. All right, so we're going to look at maybe his defense is up to a certain level. I'm not sure. It could be the helmet he has on. Oh, look at that. He's got an exotic auto rifle, the Monte Carlo. Oh, wow. Whoa, that thing is sick! Damn, he's got the skill tree all the way filled out.
Hey, wait up. I used my last strange coin to buy the auto rifle telemetry, which speeds up the upgrade of it.
That's not a bad way to spend a few extra coins, you know. Black market's here all weekend, all year long, people. It's not going anywhere. As you've seen just now on the show, not only do things duplicate, because that chest plate, the Lucky Raspberry, was in it two weekends ago. But I bought the helmet instead. So, obviously, in less than 3 weeks, the same thing has repeated itself. Now, I like the sniper rifle, but I'm not a sniper, so... I'm not going to buy it. I much rather have my plan C.
Yeah. Let's see. Ah, there it is. The Monte Carlo. What is this thing? Nice.
Now, remember, people, you can report players, but you can report them good, like helpful, friendly, you know. These people that get lots of positive reports will see benefits in their mailbox. People that get negative, I don't know. Yeah, level 30 is a light level. Yeah, I know. I've played this game a few times before.
That's not bad. It looks sick, though, but I don't know if I'd want it. Well, I wouldn't want it now, but I might.
Yeah, everyone knows how to get to level 30. It's not old news. New news.
Chatterwhite. It looks like a
baseman. Nice. Wow, that's a...
Lord.
That's almost 3 weeks or 4 weeks of black market where there's nothing I want or need. That's kind of good, though, because my strange coins just get adding up and adding up. You ready to do something?
Yeah.
Get a little warm-up going?
Sure, let's do some iron banner.
Let's do one strike first to warm up. I don't want to warm up on the banner.
All right.
Just one.
All right.
I'm not too stressed on the iron banner now. I was all like, I'm going to get level 3. And I'm like, you know what? Even if I played every hour for the next 3 days, there's a good chance I wouldn't get to level 3. I'll still play it and grind, but I'm not going to stress over it. There's no gear from the Iron Banner I want. I would like both the pieces of armor and cloak, but if I don't have them, I'm not going to go down any because they're not stronger than what I have. I just like to look a little better. All right. Yeah. Let's just get one little strike here going, people. Just a little warm up, and we'll hop into some more Iron Banner. Yep. Hopefully, I guess I don't care which one I get. I've done them all so many times now.
I'm wearing my Future War Cult band because they have some intellect and discipline armor that I want.
Nice.
And hopefully, once I level up in the Crucible, I'll get some of the armor I want from there as well.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil.
But yeah,
we must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the Hive unleash it upon us all.
Like, you'll be able to equip two exotic weapons and then two exotic armor. That would be pretty cool.
Don't get me wrong, the armor that was in there today for me is an upgrade in all senses. But I would lose my helmet, which actually I like a little better.
Well, this was your idea. Let's go find this abomination.
Oh, great. We're fighting the big ogre again. Nice.
Oh, rare invent.
Looks like we're playing with a speedster. One of those guys just runs through to the dark, holds up, goes to the next. Me, people, every time you pass up a creature or, you know, you're just passing up possible loot. And, you know, some people, they're not doing this for the loot, you know. They're doing this for the, you know, pure fun of it. I joke, I jest. Everyone's doing it for the loot.
All right, I got the upgrade auto rifle telemetry up.
Nice.
So now I have zero strange coins.
I got 33 strange coins, but I need 10 motes of light.
In Minecraft, there's this Templar skin I saw that you were able to wear. How do you get that?
Some of the skins are free under the skin trade, and other ones you gotta buy. I just bought all the skins.
Oh, alright.
They're only a couple bucks for, like, the different, like, avatars. But the Templar Knight's free. You can switch to it. It's just part of it.
Alright, that's good.
They know we're here.
I think the Black Knight's the one you can't. Oops, I didn't mean to throw my grenade there.
But yeah, I had enough change points for this one, so I decided why not. You know? And the thing is, it's not too hard to upgrade this,
I got him.
This chest armor either.
Oh shit. I hit the ceiling, I mean to.
It's reconfiguring. Hang tight.
Just been alive.
See, my helmet allows me to keep my radar up when I'm zoomed in on the scope with my assault rifles.
Just been alive for the PS quadruplets.